Sac Metro Fire responding to a vegetation fire this morning at Eagle's Nest near Florin Road. Crews sharing these wild images with Fox 40 as windy conditions helped fan these flames, which directly threatened multiple homes in the area. They say additional sources were called in to stop progress on those flames. In total, that fire burned 540 acres. Thankfully, no homes were damaged and no injuries were reported.